Cheers.
This is my new Under Armour Project Rock hat. It's an adjustable hat. I know it doesn't quite fit me that well, but I don't care because I'm going to wear it when I'm working at home, and I'm going to wear it in the gym because The Rock is one of my favorite people pretty much since he was a big-time wrestler when I was in eighth grade.
In Richmond! I cannot... The People's Sunglasses! It's the most electrifying move in sports entertainment today! Oh, the People's Elbow! An exclamation point! The People's Elbow!
I love everything that he's doing. I love his Instagram account. He motivates the crap out of me, and I'm proud to wear his logo all over. So, later.
Love you too! Okay! Little selfie stick action. Get the gloves ready. All right, let's try this. We're not gonna try this, we're gonna do it. All right, whoo, here we go. So it's like 30 degrees on the money right now. Headed into the woods. Still got my DJ hat on. And I hope, first of all, that this video is super stable. I'm assuming that it will be. Second of all, I had a CD years ago of this guy. His name was Charlie Tremendous Jones. And he had this really awesome talk about commitment and like sticking with things. One of the things he talked about was...
Now we come to my really favorite subject. You'll hear me say over and over again, if we had lunch or dinner, if we went to church together, if we sat down in business to talk together, we're not going to talk too long until you hear me say, you are the same today. You're going to be 5 years from now, except for two things. The people you meet, the books you read. The people you meet and the books you read. You hang around, and people, you become a... workers, you'll be a better worker. Hang around thinkers, you'll be a better thinker. Hang around givers, you'll be a better giver. Hang around a bunch of thumb-sucking, complaining, grapping boneheads, and you will be a better thumb-sucking, complaining, grapping bonehead.
And everybody's heard, you know, you're the average of the five people you spend the most time with. But sometimes if you don't have five decent people to spend your time with, the next best thing you can do is to read good books. So I'm about two-thirds of the way through David Goggins' book, Can't Hurt Me, and it's just phenomenal. I don't want to be out here, but I know how good I'll feel when I'm done. So he's my running buddy today. Listening to him in here, and it's good. Onward.
You've got a hollow soul, I feel the love is missing. The color in your eyes is something I've been wishing. With a burden on my back, holding on to what we have. So now I'm dancing in an empty room.
Doesn't feel that bad when the blood is pumping, which is a really good time to do it, especially on the knees and ankles if they're not feeling too hot. My camera's about to die, so it's like 4 miles in the cold with David Goggins.
All right, me and Neely are gonna go on a supply run. And good things always happen when Neely and I are in the car together in the winter time. Isn't that right, Neely?
Thank you, Daddy.
Let me get the door for you, my dear. Right this way, madam.
Yeah. 15 minutes later.
All right, successful mission for supplies. Neely has been begging for the camera, so here you go, guys. And now, we're surprising the kids by taking them to a place that I only like going to around Christmas time, that I don't like going to any other time of the year. Any guesses to where that is? Thank you.